so we have to get across this. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We just have to take our time and make careful decisions.
What are you talking about? It's obvious. We start on that bridge right there, then jump down to that one that heads off to the right at 30 degrees, and then those two that look like two sides of a trapezoid. Geometry. That's what it's for! Maybe this character's not totally worthless. I'll go first.
Really?
See? It's no big deal. What's going on?
No, 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 no,
no. Grandma!
Crap.
Ah, jeez.
What the hell?
It's okay. We can do this. It's just about finding the right timing.
Come on, come on, come on.
Follow me.
Oh, oh, Lord. Here. Oh, okay. Oh.
You guys, is that rock moving?
Oh, no.
What?
Well, now this is a problem.
Come on, what is it?
Oh, my.
What?
Spit it out!
What is it?
Just tell us! Tell us! My love!
Those are mandrills. We should go,
go,
go, go.
Up to angle.
Note the distinctive and colorful pigment around their face and buttocks. Mandrills are the heaviest of all monkeys, even heavier than baboons, with which they are often confused.
And now head for the rhombus. Come on, hurry up. Rhombus, rhombus. You're on the wrong bridge!
What?
The perpendicular one! Martha!
Seriously?
guys.
What the hell's this?
Alex, what are you doing here?
Bethany thought you might need some help.
Where is Bethany?
She's right here.
You mean...
Oh my God, right?